How are you? How are you doing?
I'm doing fine. How could I not be doing fine in Egypt?
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
This is your first time here in Egypt.
Yes, yes it is. And I hope it's not the last. It's been
yeah,
amazing
sure,
so far.
Sure, you will come again.
Yes, I hope so. If Cairo Jazz Festival invites me, I will surely be here. If not, I will have to make
sure
means
it will.
To come back.
Sure it will, Rita. Rita, you are participating in Cairo Jazz Festival. This is your first time you
yes.
participate, right?
Yes, this is my first participation.
So what you feel you gain from this festival?
Well, I know because I've had some colleagues coming over, so I had the best of feedbacks about the festival, Cairo Festival. And Amro, the producer of the festival, has contacted me at least 3 years ago. That's when we started talking about this idea of me coming, so I'm really happy that it finally is coming true. This is it. This is the coming true of a realization of a dream we both had.
What you have prepared for your audience today?
Well, we have a project, me and Philippe Raposo, and we basically don't have like this straight aesthetic line of gender that we do. We just do a fusion of Portuguese music, or a blend of Portuguese music with jazz and other types of repertoire as well, like even opera. We do a little bit of blend fusion between jazz and other genders.
It's good.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Yeah, we also do jazz, of course.
Do the different cultures you have been exposed to through traveling reflect in your music?
Completely. I've actually been part of an Arabic music band while I was living in Ecuador, so that's South America. So
yeah.
You can see how music travels. There's no boundaries in music. Mm. It's the world's universal language, I'd say, you know.
Yeah, it's good. So you change your music when you go every country?
We don't change our music, we just have a very eclectic repertoire. So what we do is we pick what we're feeling most at the moment. That's what we do. We do a set list before we start the concert, and we decide from all the tunes that we have which are the ones that we feel we want to give to the audience on that
But you
day.
Don't change the playlist or the play.
Yeah, we do. We do.
According to the country you are performing in.
According to the concert we're performing. Sometimes even in the same country. I mean, from one night to the other we might be, you know, willing to change the set list because we're feeling for another type of, you know, of repertoire. So we do that as well.
Describe the festival in three words, Rita.
Exciting, promising, and so far very pleasant.
Are you excited?
Yes, very much. I'm looking forward to step on that stage.
Me too, I'm very excited.
Thank you so
Thank
much
you so
for
much,
your
Rita.
Invitation.
Thank you.